Up earlier than normal, thanks to the fucking vicious drove of skeeters. So I started my little fire back up. I was heading over to the creek to get some water for my coffee. And had the shit scared out of me. So when I got right here, you can see that spot. It was a little fawn deer. Not much more than 60 or 70 pounds, I suppose. All laid up. And I fucking spooked her, and she spooked me. And I'm back to get my camera. Of course, nothing will happen now. Now I'll see nothing. I'm not real sure. Camp spot for last night. Pretty sure that's a cow. I don't even know about drinking this water. It is moving, which is a good sign. But Girardia is very real and very alive here. Listen. Vicious skeeters. So I'm boiling it for coffee, so I should be good to go. Man, that deer scared the shit out of me. I don't spook easy, but mentioned yesterday on the way in, I seen a couple animal trails. Picking them for deer, but I also figured it would have smelt me and stayed away. But yeah, the little shit was laying right there. Jesus could be. Good morning.